number one, obviously, you want to deal with surgeons that are experienced with the technique. Number two, you should have mom seen in a center and by surgeons and others who fully image the breast. And to make sure that the nipple isn't involved with cancer up front, things like digital mammograms, ultrasound, and particularly breast MRI are really important. And then the surgeon needs to be working with a plastic surgeon who's familiar with immediate first-stage reconstruction and then second-stage reconstruction. So typically, Rachel, this will be at a higher-end place that is used to this kind of advanced treatment. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.